Welcome to GTV. Today I will be showing you the benefits of IDEC's X series of e-stop push buttons. Improper installation or excessive force to a stop button in an emergency may break or dislodge a vital part, causing the spring-loaded contact to stay closed. This situation renders the e-stop incapable of stopping the machine and can lead to catastrophic events, personal injury, and possible loss of life. IDEC's X series uses spring pressure to assure that the normally closed contacts will open if the emergency switch is damaged or the contact blocks separate due to excessive force. The normally closed contacts will open even if they are welded and will stop the machine. The X series of e-stop switches include up to 4 contacts in a compact package. Both the XA and XW model switches offer up to 4 safe break contacts with a depth behind the panel that is half the size of conventional e-stop switches. This means that there is an additional contact available and the switches can be used in level 4 safety category applications. Another unique feature of the XA and XW models is that either a push-turn or push-pull reset method can be used to reset the switches. This eliminates any possible confusion for operators when resetting the switch. The X series is made of 3 e-stop devices from IDEC. The XA e-stops are 16mm mounting devices. The XW e-stops are 22mm mounting devices, and the XN e-stops are 30mm mounting devices. They are also easy to assemble and disassemble. When the contact block is removed from the operator, the main contact is forced to open. IDEC's X series of e-stop push buttons, along with thousands of other products and services, are available at galco.com.